Well, I guess all we need are some guests. Hi. Not too late, am I?
No! No! Oh, thank you so much for coming. I knew you wouldn't disappoint me. I knew it.
Ah, but did you know that I'm not the only me?
It hasn't started yet. Come on!
Oh, my gosh. You came. All of you. You all came to my wedding. Hi, Lily. I'm so glad that you could be here.
Congratulations. Holden couldn't make it. I'm sorry, but he sends his best.
Oh, thanks. Well, it looks like he sent a good representative in his place.
Mm-hmm.
I have something to show you.
Thank you so much for coming. Tom, thank you.
It's a pleasure. I wouldn't have missed it.
For coming.
Nothing I love better than a beautiful wedding.
Yeah, so we noticed, Mom.
Thank you. Thanks.
Sure.
Best of luck, Liz.
Thank you.
I've been to several weddings, but this is the first that has offered such interesting sounds.
Yes.
Are those sheep real?
They're lambs, actually. And they're part of my miracle. Just like the snow. And all of you.
Oh, well, Katie, I don't know if we're a miracle. I mean, I just put out the call that you and Simon were renewing your vows, and I had a lot of takers.
Well, I'm so glad you did. Because for a while there, I thought, thank you all for being here so much. And thank you.
Me? Hey, I had nothing else better to do today.
This is perfect. Now I get to have a real wedding like normal people.
Oh, wait. You don't know the half of it.
Okay.
What is this about?
Should be good.
Meet your bridesmaid.
Oh, my gosh, you look beautiful.
Well,
as long as we're going that extra mile, maybe I could have a maid of honor.
Oh.
Any takers?
Okay. Well, why don't you just pick?
Okay. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
What are you doing?
Well, I don't want to hurt anyone's feelings.
You know, Margo's your sister, so maybe that would be the most appropriate choice.
Oh, well, that's what I would like if you would like.
You know, I could just... I'd be honored.
Oh, thank you so much.
Aw, that's what I wanted.
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, the livestock are getting restless.
Yes, thank you for your patience, Reverend. Let's get the show under the way. Let's go.
Wait!
What now?
We need a best man
it's
for you.
It's not important. Let's forget
that. It is important, and since I'm already your brother-in-law, wouldn't I be first in line?
Hey, who's going to argue with the lawyer?
Very bright man.
Mm-hmm.
Tom, I would be honored. Thank you. Thank you.
Well,
people, the time has come. There. Yes, very good. We're making progress. Ladies and gentlemen.
Wait!
Now what?
I don't have anyone to give me away.
Oh, yes, you do.
I couldn't miss this, so sister of little faith.
Cutting kind of close, Craig.
Well, I missed your first wedding to Simon. I couldn't miss the rerun, could I?
Why did you bring Snickers?
I thought you might want to have them. He kind of looks good with my tuxedo, don't you?
Oh, yeah. Nice touch with the bow. Hi, Snickers. I'm so glad you're here.
Me too.
Excuse me, are you... It's probably safer if I don't ask.
He's my brother, and he's going to be giving me away.
Unless we get a cash offer.
Craig.
Yes.
Snickers, let's get on with this.
Come on. We're ready. Right?
I'm more ready in my life.
That makes three of us.
Let's get on with it. I'm freezing.
Me too.
Very well. I promise you, I will be brief. Ladies and gentlemen, we are gathered together in this chilly house of God to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony.
Messed up sometimes with the rhyming and not all the words fit. Sometimes I had problems fitting them where they should fit.
Nonetheless, we're all anxious to hear it. Very, very anxious.
Marco, oh, how am I ever going to repay you for everything you did for me today?
Are you guys busy this weekend?
No.
No? Hmm? Want to babysit Daniel?
Good one.
Yeah.
Okay.
Tom, thank you so much once again for standing up for me.
We're only going to do it once.
Well, that's all I'm going to need.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much for being here.
See ya.
Love you.